Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was one of AIM's go-to holding sites for inhumans before the prison was built. After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. They won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
I've marked the facility on your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
Least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor.
This is it! Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting inhumans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the inhumans. And I'm afraid that's not enough.
Is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
I miss my unibeam!
did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
So you've been building the resistance in secret all these years?
Not intentionally. At least not in the beginning. A lot of us were captured by AIM early on. After we realized nobody was coming for us, we broke out and started making our own plans.
Where do you think they're keeping the Inhumans?
Research labs usually hold them in specific containment units. They like to have them nearby while they're running their tests. Don't ask why.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Jarvis, any idea what we're dealing with in there?
Once inside, I'll be able to scan to get an idea of what technology is available. Chest with gear nearby.
Let's do this!
AIM has initiated emergency procedures.
Visitors.
I'm giving him a bad review.
You'll need to take out the security node.
Did not go as planned.
What do we do?
If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open. Did it. Let's get in there.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry. Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hall. An AIM equipment storage cache is nearby. It might be worth exploring.
You sure this is the right place?
I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen too.
Please work fast, Jarvis.
As fast as my processor allows, sir. One of their agents is down. I'm bypassing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop?
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation system. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminal.
Control of a terminal. Please deal with it. We just lost an access point. Return it to our control.
Has regained control of a terminal. Please deal with it.
Just a flesh wound.
Tell me you got it.
Yes, sir. With 0.4 seconds to spare, the transport. transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples. Well, that didn't go quite according to plan. We've got some valuable research samples, but AIM is far more powerful than I had anticipated.
And they've got...